Hi, myself Krishna Reddy. I am the founder and CEO of CarryNow. So it's a hyperlocal delivery partner for rural India. Basically, I am a techie and alliances guy, and as well as a serial entrepreneur. And I am proud to say that I have two startups didn't work out, but I got great experience with that. And post that, like, I was working with Autobricks actually earlier, and as strategic alliances head and B2B head. During that time, I lost my father due to COVID. He got attacked with COVID when he traveled from my village to the nearby town. So to buy the medicine. So basically, that made me to go for depression almost for 3 to 4 months. Then post that, I was thinking the same way so many villagers used to travel to the nearby town to buy one or other things actually, maybe grocery, medicine, bakery items or food like kind of biryani and other things. Or else like some PVC items, agri items, like so many things which are not available in their village, they're forced to travel to the nearby town to buy those things actually. So for this, they have to keep their time, effort, and they need to spend their money for to and fro, bus charges, all these things and all. So this made me to start like, boss, if it is a city, you are having everything deliver everything at your doorstep just with one click, a mobile phone away. But right now, nothing is there for rural areas. So this made me to start CarryNow, and right now we built it for 50 villages. We are done with our POC for 50 villages, generated around 500 plus orders, and generated a good amount of sales also, which we are right now planning to expand it to 500 villages to generate 500 orders per day. And we are planning to give medicines at 1 rupee delivery cost. Basically, like whoever kind of elders and all these people, they don't need to travel, they don't need to, what we can say, to request or please or beg anybody to get their medicine. So we will just deliver, we only take the medicine cost, along with it we will take only 1 rupee delivery charge. So that's, we got this inspiration from the person called Captain G.R. Gopinath, who started Deccan Airways with 1 rupee flight ticket. So that's what is our main motto. And we were looking for certain investors. Actually, we already have, we already got commitments for half of the amount which we are requiring. So we are looking for certain grants, and we are looking for certain investors who had good mindset to join with us. And thank you so much.